Good afternoon all. I would like to reiterate the purpose and objective of our 5-day lead auditor course on ISO 45001:2018, which is Occupational Health and Safety Management System. We have been talking about this course, which is a 5-day course, 40 hours course, and this course will take you through the entire management system in line with occupational health and safety, its auditing tools and techniques, and at the end of the course, we are going to learn how to audit any occupational health and safety management system in any kind of an organization. Let's discuss today a very important topic on leadership and workers' participation. As any success of the management system is on the leadership commitment, like any other management system, this management system also talks about leadership and commitment, but it is in a different way. It is leadership and worker participation. In terms of consultation and participation of workers, defining roles and responsibilities of workers, in terms of occupational health and safety policy, in terms of leadership and commitment, all these elements we are going to speak about. So as you know that the top management commitment is very important element into establishing the occupational health and safety policy, not only establishing but also ensuring that it is implemented and maintained. But while defining the policy, it is not been drawn by a management standalone. Based on the consultation within the workers at all levels of the organization, the occupational health and safety policy has been defined. The policy gives a commitment, first of all, to the nature of occupational health and safety risk. It defines the objectives, it defines fulfillment of legal and other requirements within the organization. It also gives commitment towards continual improvement of OHLS management system, and this is in consultation with the participation of workers. The roles and responsibilities need to be very clearly laid down within the organization so that there is a responsibility, there is accountability which has been clearly defined. And having a consultation of management with the workers within the organization, this is required because this provides a mechanism, time, training, resources. It emphasizes on consultation of managerial workers and all these kind of things.